All right, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup.
Troy, where's
Abby? What if they have to go to the bathroom?
Everybody get to bed.
What if they have to go to the bathroom, man?
Then you're freaking screwed.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it?
Of course
it's your decision.
I'm ready.
I mean,
good.
We gotta go.
Good.
This ain't the place for us.
You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Yeah, nah. Carver's a jerk face. He's dying, and we're leaving. If I don't get to kill him, then I'm fine. I just want to leave. Guy's a jerk.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
Get up.
It's rude.
Have a word.
That's great. What a way to wake up in the morning. The gun pointed to your face. What a world. It's just messed up. All sorts of messed up.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning.
Yeah, the herd.
But that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went.
Well, yeah.
Well, that's all in the past now.
It's really not happened yesterday.
Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness. By proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work.
Or we can just
Reggie,
leave.
You're
and
nearly
shoot
back
you
in.
From a distance.
Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but
pay attention.
Kenneth will be
we'll
taking over
later.
Reggie's
okay.
duties outside.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
That's what I wanted
Sounds
to say.
Good.
I wanted to
continue
say
on.
To be quiet
I'll show
in a nice
you.
Way.
Carlos.
Yes.
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
Wow.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
Sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior.
That's not gonna cut it.
One of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
What?
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice
before
opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
No.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could.
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on. Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
It's my fault. I'll take the fall.
It's my fault.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Man, Troy has to die more than Carver, to be honest.
Down, Missy.
Troy's the worst. His freaking face just looks like a giant douchebag is the only words that can describe it.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Aw, poor Carlos. He kind of has to do it, or Troy will do it for him, and that's even
do it.
Worse. Aw.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not cuddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done.
She
Try
just
to get Carlos
said,
to the post.
How did you
Everyone
sleep?
Everyone else should have their assignments.
That's all she did.
It's time to get to work.
Gosh dang it, dude.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Man.
Soil, coming up!
Random.
Damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
She's, like, spying. I love how they say Clementine. She's like... Sprints inside.
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
You want to get wrecked in the GABA?
I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Those are the guys for the DLC. Becca and, I don't remember her name, and I'm not going to. But those are the two girls from the DLC. That's awesome. She was, too. That girl.
I guess you're starting your day with me.
I don't know why I can't freaking remember the names all
the time. We're loading magazines.
She's like, psh, I know how to do
this.
That's
it. You got it.
Yeah, she freaking... Think Clementine doesn't know how to load a magazine.
I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers.
Well, yeah, that's because we're not jerks like you.
Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
That's because you
are. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
It was just a bad situation. That got worse. A lot of people are to blame.
That's big of you, but I know what I've done. But I wanted you to
Bonnie,
know
that's
I regret my part in all this. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
Yeah, right, well, I guess we'll have to take it.
How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
You mean the prison?
It's safe.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
It's a
Didn't
prison.
They do those in prisons?
Well, I... Probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
Psh. Trying to make me laugh. They go work, Bonnie! They go
when
work!
Mark and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
Why didn't you?
When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out.
Hmm.
I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over.
Hmm.
Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
I don't know. Herds.
I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Herds have come through before?
Yeah. It's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right? It's something I think
I don't
about
know. Herds are
I
huge.
Consider leaving.
That's crazy when...
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. I figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
Hmm.
I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
You're alive because he forces you to be alive.
Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment, and he overreacted.
He doesn't think he overreacted,
though. About how things should go,
he thinks that was perfectly fine.
With what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but... I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
Why did they say that girl? Sarah's also a
I'm
freaking
sure
little
fine.
Girl, so it's gonna...
Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Gotta distinguish between the two. Is that?
Huh? What do you think?
Oh, it's just a jacket. Alright.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
That's fine.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad.
It's a jacket.
I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself.
I
think some
folks
might be
saying
jealous
that it was
of that
cute.
Cool jacket
I'm just
of yours.
Saying
oh, there you are.
That I...
What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
Yeah.
What?
I'm just saying that
Never
I got
mind.
A jacket.
I'll see you later, Clementine.
Thanks for the jacket, because it's gonna be cold.
Follow me. Come on.
I wasn't saying it was cute. You know it ain't cute. You know you ain't cute, girl. Ooh, wrecked! Ah, no, I'm sorry. So this looks like before the collapse seemed to be like a hardware garden place, like a Lowe's, basically. but like a local version of Lowe's. Is Sarah in here crying?
Yeah, she is. Goodness gracious.
Hey.
You want a hug?
I know it's...
I should have done that one.
It's gotta be hard.
That would have been funny to me.
My dad's never hit me before. Even when I was really bad. Yeah, he can kind of control it sometimes, how much it hurts. It takes practice. Really? I don't want to practice that.
Well, you're gonna have to, Sarah.
I don't think anyone does.
You're gonna have to freaking grow up.
For trying to help.
Like, I'm trying to be nice, but I think I'm just gonna have to tell you to grow up sometime.
Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to.
But then she thanks me for being nice, you know? So it makes me very conflicted, because I want to be nice, but then
don't mess this up.
She's gotta grow up.
Yeah, I get it.
What do you mean, don't mess this up?
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia.
Tavia.
Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy.
Why do we all have these easy jobs, man? Any regular yard working job is like harder than what we're doing here.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right?
Just
pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly.
And I am going to be quieter than this. I'll have to add a boost next time, I guess. I don't want to add a boost. I'm just going to make this quieter. Yeah, I'm going to make this quieter so that on the test, I can test and see what it's going to do that. So that on the editing, I can see which one's better. This one or the one above.
Is she going to be okay? Because what happened down there, that was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff.
Yeah, I can imagine, bro.
Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I got to concentrate on my work.
Did he just pet my head?
That was awkward. I won't do that again.
What the frick?
I'm going to work now.
What the balls, dude? You just patted my head. Just a little pat. Why on earth? Can she not shear something? Just freaking shear it. Just clip it. It doesn't take that much. I'm gonna help her, but like, cause I'm Clem.
Hey.
I can help her and then do my own work.
Here,
I can get both
me.
Done. Cause I'm freaking Clem. Oh, okay, yeah. Yep, good choice. Why do we have to do this?
Hard,
That's what
Sarah.
I want to know.
I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake. It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Why are we doing this, though? That's the question. Why are we shearing?
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Oh, frick.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out.
Crap. It wasn't a good decision. Crap.
Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one
Shut
arm.
Shut up.
I have
Shut
one arm.
Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this.
Can I take the
now.
Fall? I want to take
please,
the fall.
Just,
sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I ask
my
for
fault.
An explanation.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
No, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie.
No, it wasn't Reggie's fault. What the frick?
But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
This is... Man, this is so messed up. Carver. So messed up. Like, what the frick, dude?
What's
I was
wrong,
just
Sarah?
Showing Sarah how to freaking do it, and I figured I would get my own done. I guess I can't because Sarah's freaking incompetent. Try to be nice to her, but she's so bad.
Are you okay?
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill. No.
What?
No.
I did not just get Reggie killed for helping Sarah. What? Are you kidding me?
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
So no more helping Sarah, I guess.
Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
Reggie just died because I helped Sarah. What the frick? I don't understand. Why did...
That's really upsetting.
Oh, hey. So, want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Man. Real simple, just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tina's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You alright?
Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident.
It was not an accident, girl.
Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened. Hey, Troy!
Freaking hand just melded with the door.
All right.
Oh my goodness. Freaking Troy.
Hey! That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Freaking Troy, man. Carver and Troy are on the list. People that need to die. With spit on my microphone. And the screen.
I ain't nobody's laborer. Fuck that. Let him do this shit themselves.
Freaking Kenny,
so
dude.
Important. Get your fucking hands off
you
me.
You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Kenny, calm down.
I want to, Clem, but this son of a bitch keeps testing me.
I love how they spell that. Oh, nope, he's about to get wrecked. Okay, he didn't get wrecked. Yet. Do I get to fight? Oh, yeah, one's coming at me. Smack him in the head, Clem. What? Please tell me I didn't do that wrong. Okay. Woo! Hold A to escape. Go! Go, Clem! Get out of there. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, okay. This is gonna be a new prompt. I'm scared. Q! Forgot about that thing. They do that. Oh, get wrecked. Get unintentionally wrecked. Ooh, sledgehammer. But I'm Clem. I can't pick up a sledgehammer. I'm not, like, beefy. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Oh, I dropped it. Oh, screwdriver. There's a screwdriver in here. Grab it. Grab a screwdriver. Oh, I should have grabbed the cable. Dang it. Oh, wrecked. Come on, E. That didn't look like his brain. That looked like his mouth, but I'll take it. Daryl Dixon! Daryl Dixon! Oh, it's freaking Troy. Great.
Get up. Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus. Oh, thank God. You're okay. All right. Enough mushy shit.
I should have done that cable. I probably would have killed both of them.
I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now. Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip.
Just messed up. Frickin', he is nowhere close to Daryl Dixon. That's for sure. Anything I can pick up? Oh, look at this guy. It's so pretty. Whoa, dude.
Stop. Hey, it's me.
Luke.
What?
Yes. Man, bit the hell out of me. Think you drew blood. Come all this way.
This Hit is, him.
This is the welcome I get.
What are you doing here?
All right, listen. We ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. Haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed.
Yeah, really, because it's freaking a bus. He had to drive.
They're everywhere. Okay, they got guards watching everything. Shh, shh.
Freaking Luke the ninja has been here this whole time. He's basically Batman.
It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Looks like Shazam over there.
He hopes it passes us.
I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming, and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
When do you think the herd will be here?
I don't know. It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but...
No duh.
Well, we're in it now.
Yeah.
It's what we got. We just... I just need a plan. No way to keep
Shazam!
And everyone.
Even though it's an arrow instead of friggin'.
Luke!
Lightning.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. Shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those.
Where are you getting food?
I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them.
He's gonna die of hunger.
Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
Okay, I'll get you one.
Thanks, Clem. I'm so glad I can count on you. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios.
Okay.
And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Go on, get out of here.
All right.